By using this tool, you don't need to buy gas for cooking. After I applied this tool to the stove, the results were amazing. Running out of gas when you want to cook is really annoying. From now on, don't worry. In this video, I will show you how to make a stove without having to use gas, just using simple ingredients that are easy to find. The first step is to prepare two used jars and a hose. Then make a hole in the lid of the jar. To get more precise results, you can mark the lid first using a marker. This will make it easier for you to make a hole in the lid of the jar. After the jar lid is finished being perforated, take some of the hose that you have prepared. Insert the hose through the hole that you have made in the jar lid. Insert the hose to the bottom of the jar. Then take the second hose and insert it into the hole that you have made in the jar lid, but the hose should not reach the bottom of the jar. Then connect the hose to the second jar. Insert the hose into the hole in the jar lid and direct the hose to the bottom of the jar. Then take another hose and insert it into the last hole or in the second jar. Insert the hose but do not reach the bottom of the jar. Then add glue to the hose section with the jar lid, so that the hose depth that has been set does not change. After the glue dries, this tool can be assembled. After I assembled the result like this, a simple tool that will help you when you run out of gas for cooking. I have provided the supporting tools. You can use several types of tools. For example, the first you can use a mini water pump. The most important thing is that the tool can create air. The second tool you can use an aquarium aerator. This tool is very easy to find and has more power than a mini water pump. The difference is that the aquarium aerator uses electricity while the water pump is more flexible because it uses batteries. This device works with the help of an aquarium aerator that pumps air. This air enters the first jar containing gasoline as fuel. From there, the air is converted into gasoline vapor. The gasoline vapor is then channeled into a second jar containing water. This second jar serves as a safety measure. This means that if the device fails or the flame reverses, the flame will not enter the gasoline jar but will instead be contained in the water jar. The now safe gasoline vapor is then channeled to the stove, allowing the stove to ignite using the gasoline vapor. Behold, this stove can be lit very easily. This emergency stove can be a practical solution when you run out of gas or for everyday needs. Furthermore, this tool is also perfect for camping or outdoor activities, because it is simple, practical, and safe to use. By utilizing readily available gasoline fuel, you no longer need to worry in an emergency. This tool is also designed to be economical, portable, and easy to move, making it an economical and versatile stove alternative. So, it's not only an emergency backup but also a primary choice for outdoor activities or daily needs. If you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the subscribe button and join our community. Here, we continue to share a variety of creative, interesting, and useful ideas for everyday life. If you have any questions, suggestions, feedback, or other ideas, feel free to write them in the comments. Every input from you is highly valuable and motivates us to create even better and more inspiring content. This is the emergency stove that you can use when you run out of gas, or whenever you want to enjoy outdoor activities like camping or other outdoor adventures. The stove is simple, practical, and serves as an economical alternative solution. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. Your support is our motivation to keep creating. See you in the next creative and inspiring video.